Hip escape, nice hip escape. From the mount here, he's got to control his opponent's posture.
Just over 3 minutes to go now.
Excellent posture.
Ooh. Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
Big punch
huge
with the right.
Right hand.
That's it.
That is it.
To do that to such a durable guy, and to do it with such composure, the way he recognized he had him hurt, relaxed, kept his rhythm, and just dropped bombs. And then